Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to export the Makehuman hair into Character Creator 3 as a new CC hair. Okay, this is the second method. The previous video I already showed you the first method by using the 3D Exchange 3D Exchange 7. And then you convert it into an OBJ. After that, you export. Then you import the OBJ by creating an accessory. But today I'm going to introduce a second method. So everything also starts from Makehuman. Now I want to give the Makehuman character a hair first. I click geometry and the hair. Let's say if I want to export this hair. This one. I want to export this hair. So now I export this character as FBX file. Create a new folder here. Right click new folder. This one. Character with hair. I double click this folder, copy the folder location, Control C, then here, I click here. Click here and Control V to paste the final location. Character Makehuman, FBX is the file name, save. Export. Now it export as FBX already. It's here. So now I still want to use the 3D Exchange 7. Drag in the character. Click OK. So after that, I only want this hair. So I double click this hair. It is selected already. Then I export it as OBJ. Export selected only. Let's take it. The file name is hair02. So browse my desktop as demo. I'm going to export it here. Desktop. Click OK. Click OK. So now the OBJ file is exported here. The next, open your iClone. Then in your Character Creator 3, iClone, Character Creator 3, send to iClone. Click here. And wait for a while. Let the character be imported in. Okay. After that, this is the iClone. What you need to do is you drag in the hair. Drag in to the center. So now where is the hair? The hair is somewhere here. It's quite big. I press F, then I can view it. See? It is bigger than this character. The first thing I need to do is go to find a pivot point. Click the center. After that, click zero out. Then press F again. It is quite big. Okay, press R, make it small. Press W, shift it up. Okay, this one, up again, R, resize it. So now, what should I do? This one, actually it become a prop already. Here, this one double click. Pick parents. You want to attach to the head. Pick parents. Click the head. So now double click this character and check the skin. You see? Now the hair already attached. This one attached at the CC base character. Next step. At here. Edit in character creator. Just need to click. Back to your character creator, click OK to replace all. Then wait for a while, the converting process. Now you can see the hair is already there. Now it's the time to convert it become CC hair. Double click the hair. Press Q first. Double click. So press W. Now adjust it. R to adjust the size. Maybe need bigger. Now it's better. And the next step, yeah. Next step, you just need to click transfer skin weight. Click. After that, select hair. Then click apply. Then close. Now it already become a CC hair. You can check the skin. It become the hair already. Then back to the content. Click here. Sorry, here. Then click hair. Click custom. Then click plus. Now you have a new hairstyle here already. If I delete this, delete. This one is yesterday. The old hair, last time, the previous video. Now this new hairstyle, you can apply it anytime. This is method 2 by using the iClone. So that's all for today. If you love my video, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can subscribe to these channels and remember to turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you will receive the notification immediately. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video.